Hi gang, happy Easter. Happy Passover. The Lyrids meteor shower is starting out to be a spectacular event going from April 16th to April 26th. There was 138 reports of a fireball, mostly over France and England, late last night. 138 reports. FRIPON. Fireball Recovery and Interplanetary Observation Network captured 5 images of the fireball last night. Here's another image of the fireball. This image came from the France network. And yesterday was evidently a full moon, which they call a pink moon. Here is the different locations of the cameras that captured images in the orange. And we have the direction of the fireball. Seems to be coming from west, going east, slightly north. Can you see? I'll make that bigger for you. Right there. Some people said it was blue and green, but this one here said it was orange and white and red. Says here it had a flickering trail of red and yellow. With, a very light trace of white. Another report by England says it was orange and yellow, and that there was a distant crack noise after it disappeared. A few of the people said they were lucky to see it for about 7.5 seconds, some 3.5 seconds. Looking at the different countries, here you can see England and France. We got 3.5 seconds and 7.5 seconds. Yeah, that would be spectacular to see it for that long of time. If I put it on the heat map, you can see there was reports that came in from the Netherlands, Belgium. Let's pull this down. France, London, Southampton, Cologne. Yeah, it stayed up in the air for quite a while. And if you look at the trajectory and then the location going farther up towards the northeast, it was probably really high in the sky and must have been fairly large. The Hague, they have it where people said they seen it. And then if you click on the different cameras, it'll show you the location where it was photographed. I didn't know you could do this here. So we got one up there, it looks like 4 down here. So these would be the 5 observations and the 5 images that was captured. Yeah, 138 lucky people. Did you see this fireball last night? If so, please put those comments down below. Yeah, what color did it seem to look like to you? How high did it seem like it was? And how fast was it moving? Once again, happy Easter, happy Passover. Thank you very much for watching. If you're not one of my followers, please subscribe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.